Spring by Anne Harriches. Spring is one of Earth's four seasons. Spring comes after winter. During spring, the sun rises earlier and sets later. Each day, the sun climbs higher in the sky and warms the air. Sunshine melts the snow. Water drips from icicles. Ice melts on lakes and ponds. Strong winds blow thunderstorms across the sky in spring. Heavy rains soak the ground. Sunshine and rain help plants grow. Buds grow on trees and then open into leaves. Grass changes color from brown to green. Dandelions bloom. Stems poke above the ground. Flowers begin to bloom. Farmers plow the soil and plant seeds. Spring wakes up animals that hibernate all winter. Hungry bears crawl out of their dens to find food. Frogs swim up from the muddy bottoms of ponds. Snakes leave their winter shelters. Other animals migrate in spring. Birds fly north to build nests and lay eggs. Whales swim north to feed in colder waters. Animals give birth to their young in spring. Deer have fawns. Sheep have lambs. Ducklings and tadpoles hatch from eggs. Spring days are good for flying a kite, playing baseball, or planting a garden. Spring days grow warmer and warmer. Soon it will be summer. Glossary. Bloom. When a flower grows and opens. Ducklings. Baby ducks. Hibernate. To spend the winter in a deep sleep. Migrate. To move from one place to another. Some animals migrate in the spring and fall. Plow. To turn over the soil. Farmers plow the soil to prepare it for planting seeds. Season. One of the four parts of the year. The seasons are spring, summer, fall, and winter. Stem. The main part of a plant. Leaves and flowers grow from the stem. Tadpole. A young frog or toad. The end.